In honor of the Republic of China centennial, the OCAC and the National Youth Commission organized the Republic of China Youth Rally at Fisherman's Wharf in the Danshui District. The rally, which was a huge success, brought together local university students and overseas compatriot youths from five continents.
每年到暑假的期间呢，大概是海外华裔子弟来到台湾最多的一段时间，所以呢，我们觉得各地回来的孩子们呢，我们想找一个机会让他们能够聚在一起。我们希望这一个活动让他们能够留下深刻的印象，然后对故乡的台湾能够永远的关怀，永远的连结。
我们青舞会这一次也作为一个合办单位，我们也有设摊位，让年轻人能够认识台湾的每一寸土地。那么这一次的海内外大会师呢，我希望能够这样子一起来为台湾这块土地努力打拼。
我觉得台湾很好玩，因为有很好吃的东西，很多小吃，我真的很喜欢。
In the evening, Vice President Vincent Shao and his wife made a special appearance at the ROC Youth Rally.
非常感谢今天的主办单位侨委会。
The ROC Youth Rally created a fun atmosphere that felt just like a music festival. Listening to music and dancing allowed young people from around the world to feel more connected to each other. The Electric Techno Neon Gods, a popular local band, performed at the rally. And even heavy rains weren't enough to dampen the excitement of the crowd. Those who attended the rally brought home wonderful memories that are sure to enhance the rest of their lives.